Hello family, my name is Lebo Malidimu and I completed the Loving Your Kids on Purpose course. Wow, so many things that I can share with you. But what I want to highlight to you is the fact that we need to love one another. We need to have relationships with one another from God's perspective, from the Father's heart. And this course really, it helped me to understand that we are all unique and individuals at our own right, with our own personalities, characteristics, likes and dislikes, and so forth. So before I registered for the course, I thought, well, my kids are from the same mother and father, they're siblings, so they have to behave in a particular way. Ooh, I was so wrong. This course helped me to love them better, but also love them as the individuals that they are. Understand that each and every one of them has got their own likes, personalities, dislikes, and their own way of behaving and communicating when they don't feel good or when they feel good. And so we also did the 5 love language quiz, and we did it as a family. Wow. That was an eye-opener for us, because sometimes you think, I'm giving love to somebody, but when they don't receive it, when they don't receive it in the way that you expected them, there's a lot of disappointment. And so this quiz, it helped us to realize that you need to give love in a way that the next person will receive it and needs to receive it. And so this quiz helped us to understand better in that perspective. I can go on with this course. I can go on and share a lot, but I'll be giving the course away. So for now, let me recommend this course to everybody. Not only did it change my relationship with my children, but it changed how I relate to people and the relationships I have with my colleagues, friends, family. So go out there, register for this course. It will change your life forever. Thank you.